Hello and welcome. We are so glad that you have joined us for our old-fashioned hymn sing. We are so glad that you're here, and we hope that you are singing on the other end of that screen. Just remember, we can't hear you, so sing as loud as you want to and have a great time with us and worship together. My name is Erin Clarke. I am the Minister of Music at First Baptist Griffin. I have been here for about a year and a half. I had not been here a full year before the pandemic hit, so it has been an exciting journey of ministry for me so far, but I've loved it. I have three boys, ages 8, 6, and 4, and my husband, we all live in Thomaston, Georgia. We are expecting our fourth child, and at this time it's a baby girl, so that's really exciting. And definitely something positive about the year 2020 for us. I have enjoyed this hymn sings. We've been doing virtual hymn sings with First Baptist Griffin members and on our Facebook page for a long time, and they've been really successful, and I think they've really helped us during this time of separation and pandemic. So I hope that you find this to be very encouraging as well. Again, we are so glad that you are here. And this is Ellee.
Hey, I'm Ellee Hilley, and I'm the Director of Worship Arts here at First Baptist. I've been going to church here my whole life, but I have been in the ministry role in various positions for about 15 years, and it's just a joy to be able to serve in my home church, and I enjoy that very much. So I hope you enjoy this hymn sing. We have a lot of fun doing it, and I forgot to introduce my family.
Yes.
I have two boys, age 10 and 8, and my husband Troy, and we all live here in Griffin.
Yes, so we have lots of fun together. Ellee and I love working together, and we really hope that you benefit from this time. If you have a hymnal at home, a lot of these hymns can be found in the Celebrating Grace hymnal, and that's the one that we'll be using predominantly, but we tried to pick some songs that are really popular and can probably be found in any hymnal that you have, any version of the hymnal. Most of them will be able to be found, but we're also going to send to make sure that you have a way to get those lyrics if you need them. But I have a feeling a lot of these hymns, you will not need the words. So our first one is Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing. It's a great way to get our time started off today in the Celebrating Grace. It is 295. Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing. And again, I hope that you will sing along with us during this time. We will sing all three verses of Come Thou Fount.
Teach me to love you.
song. I have fond memories of standing with my family in First Baptist Church, Augusta. That's the church that I grew up in. And following along with these words before I had any clue what an Ebenezer was. And so that may be the same case for you. We hope that you enjoyed that. That was Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing. Our next one is He Keeps Me Singing. A perfect song for us to start off with. He Keeps Me Singing, and this is Celebrating Grace, number 597.
Oh,
was one of my grandmother's favorites. Great is thy faithfulness. Our next one is the Old Rugged Cross. And this is in Celebrating Grace 185, the Old Rugged Cross. And we will sing all four verses. Solid Rock, and this will be 590. verses.
Thank you. Thank you.
promises. And I know there are probably some bases out there that can help me on this one, because this has such a good bass part, and I will be singing the top part. Standing on the promises, and we'll sing all four verses.
Thank you.
of the earth. And here's another good one. This is, his eye is on the sparrow. It is actually not in the celebrating grace, and it's not in one of the Baptist hymnals we were looking at, but we found it in the 2008. So this is, his eye is on the sparrow. You likely will not need the words to sing along, and we hope that you enjoy this very tender piece. This will, we will sing all three verses of His Eye is on the Sparrow.
Thank you.
He watches us. Our next one is, turn your eyes upon Jesus. This is 472. Turn your eyes upon Jesus. This is so often in our churches used as a hymn of dedication or a hymn at the end of the service. I love taking it out of that context so that we can concentrate on it in a new way. So I hope that you enjoy this piece today. 472. Turn your eyes upon Jesus, and we will sing all three verses. Today. This is verses 1, 2, and 3. And Ellee and I both like this one.
Thank you.
that you are here with us, worshiping and praising our Father, our Creator, our Savior, and our Sustainer. We will finish out our hymn sing today with a fun and uplifting one, I'll Fly Away. And we're going to grab the ukuleles again. Some bright morning, when this life is over, I'll fly away. Sacrifice of love, Lord of all, to thee we raise this, our hymn of grateful praise. For the joy of ear and eye,
for the heart and mind's delight, for the mystic harmony linking sense to sound and sight. Lord of all, to thee we raise this our hymn of grateful praise. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this blessed assurance that you are ours. God, we thank you for the time that we have had together, for these melodies and these texts that will continue to run through our minds as we go. We thank you for the writers of these hymns, the composers of these tunes, and for the inspiration that they have from you. We love you, dear Heavenly Father. We thank you for the gift of song. We know that we are not worthy, but yet you are worthy of our worship and our praise, our Father, our Creator, and our Sustainer and Lord. Thank you for our time together. And it's in your Son's holy and precious name that we do pray. Amen.